I don't like this fucking guy.
Prone him out, then. If he gets close to us, prone him out.
Hey, guy with the rifle! You got one coming through the back! Guy with the bag!
Where's that guy at?
He's right there next to the sign. Guy on the sidewalk with a bag!
Hey! Go away!
Okay. Oh, fuck. Yeah, they all bailed off this and they're jumping the wall over there. Into the airport.
What we've got to be careful of is a secondary attack.
Yeah, because now we're concentrating resources.
Yeah. So anybody, like that dude right there that's walking up off 425, with
yeah.
Tag, throwing him out far away.
Get out of here.
Fucking go.
Go!
Go now! Fucking here. Run! Are you fucking stupid? Run!
Somehow he attempted to grab my other fucking gun and just hand it to him, but at the same time.
Where's he running it from?
Joa, Commons,
I don't know.
Fucking ran from South Central, the 200 sorry said.
And they were still there, and they had changed the cities. I left to head home, and I was right here at Mandalay, Las Vegas Boulevard, when the shooting started.
Oh, no.
I can't. Get out of here!
Go!
Go!
Get out of here! Jesus.
So you mean like we are?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm envious of you right now, you're short.
What's that?
So I'm envious of you, you're short.
There's good and bad.
Well,
because I'm undercover. Bad, I can't really see anything.
Well, I don't think I... Don't get me wrong, but with buckshot...
I with a magnifier, I can see.
Yeah.
Dude, I pointed at the hotel, and it's like a big bomb.
I'll tell you right now. With buckshot, it's okay, because all we need to see is this way.
Yeah.
As long as you can... Yeah. I was about to say, I'm not doing anything that way because I don't have fucking range.
Yeah.
Unless I'm taking fucking pistol shots. So we're bailing out South Central, and Moore's like, get in the car. I'm like, no, you fucking hold your horses. I'm getting my fucking vest. I wish I would grab my helmet.
Yeah.
But now my trunk's facing Mandalay Bay.
Mine too.
That shit really hits the fan right now.
Yep.
Minus the tourniquet, everything's in this pack on my back. Okay, first aid wise.
Okay.
Alright.
Where's your tourniquet?
That's
on you. on your belt and your back?
Yep.
Alright, mine too.
I'm just going to fucking open it up
mm-hmm.
for the worst chance because mine's clipped. So, Okay, someone's hot micing, I think.
That's an open mic.
Fucking cut him off, dispatch. Cut him off. Well, this is a matter of time. Is this fire, or is this coming up? SWAT, maybe? It's a big-ass fucking truck.
It might be fire. It's not one of ours.
No, it's SWAT. It has to be SWAT. That's not fire. Nope, NHB. Hey. I'll cover this way.
Is that a person right there?
Where?
Right next to the sign.
No, it's a bag.
Is that a bag?
I think it's a bag.
Okay.
I'll keep cover this way. Just make sure people to our right don't come around this bumper, because if we turn around this fucking bumper, we're kind of fucked.
Yeah, I've been kind of splitting.
You too, if you can help him watch that way, much appreciated.
Oh, yeah, I think they got there's a few people down that way.
Okay, so it's not that traffic. Okay, if they need us to move, or when they tell us to move, I'll jump in the car, since I have the key. I'll need one person to direct me, but I'll just fucking go and drive, and I'll just creep that way. And then eventually I'll turn us sideways, that way we have the most cover. Because I assume they don't want us fucking here very long.
The only place we can go is east.
Well, yeah, I'm not thinking we're going to go fucking west at this point.
Nor north or south.
What's he handling on South Central?
All the
traffic.
Does that include us or no? I think they're just doing shut down.
Alright, I'll switch to South Central.
What's
up? I'll switch to South Central. Okay, back on channel. Well, we got right in the shit of it.
What's
up? I said we get jumped right in the middle of the shit of it. When we rolled up, Mulcair's like, where did it come from? I'm like, I have no fucking idea, but I'm pretty sure it's coming that way.
Yeah. The only thing I knew is when I was pulled up, it was coming from my left somewhere. And I'm like, I'm in a really bad position right now. So what do you think, you guys? 405 already?
No.
You don't think so? Think you want to shoot it out?
Three guys? This is a statement.
Yeah?
This isn't fucking...
Have they confirmed a third? Because I know they said the two on the 29th and 32nd.
They were thinking three.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep me updated, whatever they're saying on convention. Go, go.
Go away from the flashing lights! What is it with flashing lights that draws people like moths?
In the desert area? Oh, right over there.
all the officers right there?
Yeah.
I think putting a team together to go.
What are they doing?
They're yelling at.
Oh no, I'm.
Are they moving?
Yep, they're moving.
You guys want to move up with them?
I mean, if. Let's hold on. I don't know where they're going. I think they're trying to get binoculars on still.
Dude, I can't see anything.
See if engine lock cover. Do you see anyone or too many flashing lights?
I can't see anybody.
So many fucking lights in Mandalay Bay, you can't see shit. I think this is my car anyways, maybe the next one up first. Number three. Nope, which is mine. Here. Hold on. Let's see if we have anything in here.
Okay.
What?
Civilian took a patrol car over at Giles and Reno.
Fuck.
Hey, one coming behind
you! Behind you!
Fucking coming down the street.
Is that an ambulance?
Ambulance, yeah.
Fucking balding paramedic. Good shit.
You looking for slugs?
What?
Yeah, there's slugs in there just fine.
I have some in my passenger seat, but I just don't know if I'm going to beat my head around.
He carries his on him, but I don't know if there's going to be anything in there. Nothing? We're going to take that just because I don't want anyone fucking running off with the bag.
Is that someone in, is that one of ours or is that someone stealing it?
What?
Huh? This,
No, it's an empty
seat. I think we're good.
Okay, so fucking Moyer carries an extra pistol in his bag. We're going to take that for now.
What's that?
I said I'm going to take this out of this bag in case we have to fucking move and we're leaving fire on the ground. He was the other one that was over here, who went that way. Alright.
I like your imposition.
Velcro. Yeah. Beautiful thing. Alright. You're going to cover me just for a moment. I'm going to go into the passenger side door.
Okay.
I'm going to grab the extra med kit. And I'm going to grab my bag. Okay?
Alright.
It's just in the passenger side door. Or do you think that's a bad idea?
I guess it's kind of bad. They're on the 32nd floor right now. They're making their way to the last
room. Okay, so we'll wait.
Just hold on.
Yeah. I can't hear that, so... See? I'm glad you're listening. To the other channel.
Yeah.
Okay, so MAC tech squads are en route.
Yep.
Fucking intel loss right here. This is what this is.
Yeah. Wow.
What?
At least 20.
That's confirmed right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, really bad day. But... Okay, so they have the room that they think the guys are in. Locked down, SWAT's going up there now.
Well, I pointed my rifle right at him, so to his benefit, you know. But it's
they just look at us like, this is normal. Three shooters. And we got a room locked down. On the 32nd floor.
Car slow rolling. Hey, watch your back. That car is slow rolling. Watch your back.
Hey!
Hey, back. Watch your back. That car is slow rolling. Turn around!
Oh, shit. We got... Oh, I thought they were running towards us. I was like, off. Just fucking stop.
Hey!
Hey, keep watching your back!
Watch your back! Watch your back! Turn around!
Right on the other side.
Yeah, I know, it's on the other side, but how did he get over there?
Because NHP didn't move the car there until after he pushed through. I don't like him fucking turning like that, though. We're gonna get the fucking acid shot here in a moment.
There you go. There we go.
Chase him off. Chase him off. And now he's going to stop here.
long way for them to be shooting. What was that, sir? Yep.
Yep.
Got him.
Why you have attack vest?
What's that?
I said this right here. Why you have attack vest?
I didn't mean to grab one. I'm trying to figure out where to get one.
Bet you'd buy one after today.
Yeah. I'll keep it in my front seat.
Well, shit. He's trying to tear out of there without mine. I was like, no. Hold on.
Dude, when I first heard it too, I went up to him. I was like, dude, I feel like I'm in Iraq again. And then it went off again, and I'm like, they were asking, like, what is that? I'm like, I don't know. It didn't sound like. Gunshot.
The echo is pretty good though.
Yeah, it did not sound like. Well, you know what I thought it sounded like? Like, you know how, like, you a speaker, like, whenever, like, the connection's like bad and it, like, pops?
Yeah.
I thought it sounded more like that.
You know what it almost sounded? It didn't sound like an AK though.
No, yeah, that's what it sounded like.
You know what I bet it was though? That is one of those fucking slide fire stocks on an AR. That would make sense, because there's no way you can fucking pull the trigger even
if
you're mad.
It could have been a modified.
Yeah. It doesn't take much.
It's kind of modified.
Fucking everyone's gonna go buy guns after today.
Oh no, shit, we were standing out on the damn floor.
Yeah, we were like jumping around.
Well, it was all fine.
I heard the 415A, which essentially is like somebody's shot.
Yeah.
Whenever I heard that, I turned around. I was like, run, everybody run.
Well, where were you at, Trap? You were working over the time here?
Yeah, I'm the one who called it out that it's coming from Mandalay.
Oh, shit, we were in briefing when you called it out, so.
I was right here at the,
right here?
At the corner, yeah.
I
looked, I got on the radio, I was like, it's coming from Mandalay, it's coming from Mandalay. Him and I ran to my car to get my rifle, and, yeah.
Well, I'm just fucking glad someone had a rifle, because our entire squad's PO1s, and we don't fucking have rifles.
Well, this event, there's probably like 20
dudes
rifle, Well, no, part of the event, you had to be rifle certified. Like, 20 officers had to be rifle certified.
Oh, see, that's fucking smart. Because of shit like this. A little bit of foresight. They might have had another incident at the stratosphere.
Really?
Yeah. They're trying to verify the information right now. But they're thinking there's something else there, too. Fun games. Well, like, you know it's fun when first you're hearing the fire and you're like, okay, you don't know where it's at. But when you start hearing the air sizzle and you can hear them zinging by, you're like, okay, a little bit closer now. Let's get comfortable.
I think we actually heard any of that where we were at over here.
Oh, once we got posted up here while they were still shooting off rounds, it was because
they were shooting these things.
Yeah. And as I hit the intersection right there, I could feel my window start a little reverberation from the gunshots.
Did you say Air 3?
Ran out of their shoes.
There's a lot of people down at Giles and wherever it intersects. Where's Giles at? On the other
back
side of this?
That way, yeah. There's, I think there's a little church down there as well.
Yeah. It's on the far side.
Yeah.
That's a long way for shooters to shoot from Mandalay, though. That's over.
Yeah, shooting over.
That's at least 500 yards from the building.
Well, that's still a practiced, that's a practice shot right there.
500 yards?
Well, I'm saying it's a practice shot.
Come on!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Move!
No.
Neither did I.
I'm going to go over to admin. I'm going to log on.
Okay.
Do we want to be one unit since
yeah,
we're all here?
Yeah, I'll log on with you.
Okay.
What's your P number? 14753, okay. Are you logged on right now or no? 26 AMUZ?
162.
Okay.
Alright, you're with me?
Yep.
You're gonna be Nora 3.
Cool.
Okay?
We'll keep you on this 26.
Well, we'll log on with him actually. Just because he's already here.
Yeah, just get us on.
And he has the rifle, okay.
Yeah.
I'm going over to admin.
Yep. I got your six, don't worry.
Hold on. Okay, I'm going to Northwest to do this.
Is she out there? This is 162 Sam Easy. I need to add two officers with me.
What's your P number?
15332.
Add P number 15332 and P number 15851. We're going to be at the corner of Las Vegas Boulevard and Mandalay Bay behind a cruiser.
One truck. Okay, going the other way. Good shit.
What was that?
Okay. Got a lot of people chilling out in that desert lot over there at the end.
Second.
So we have a lot of people just hanging out in the desert lot at the end, and we have an NHP guy down there, but I just wanted to give you the heads up in case you couldn't see him. Like where all those cars are parked, there's like 15 people, so.
Alright, say that again.
So see where those cars are parked straight ahead?
Yep.
Okay, there's like 15 to 20 people just hanging out there, just in case you couldn't see them.
Oh yeah, no, I see them. Do you see an HP down there still?
Yeah, okay. they're behind this white pickup truck.
Okay, cool.
Okay, shit hits van, truck can, boulevard, it's casualty tent.
Yep.